was 90 years old. Well, just into the WDSU newsroom, Bayou Classic will be played at Independence Stadium in Shreveport. Organizers just made this announcement. This year's Bayou Classic was postponed until the spring because of the pandemic. And as we know, every season, the showdown between Southern and Grambling is typically right here in New Orleans at the Superdome. But again, the game, which is now scheduled to happen in the spring, it'll now be played in Shreveport. Well, taking a look at the latest coronavirus